that and sprinkle just put just a thin layer of Chico mustard on it, and then I salt and pepper it, that's just the ground salt peppers. Then I made a herb mixture in my